Bowel screening is for people aged 60 to 74 years of age. If you're in this age group and registered with a GP, you'll be sent a screening test kit through the post every 2 years. It is meant for people with no symptoms and can pick up cases of bowel cancer at an early stage where treatment is more successful. It looks for tiny amounts of blood in your poo, which you might not be able to see. The test is very simple to use, but there are detailed instructions which are sent with the kit. Normally, you would receive the result within 2 weeks of sending the kit off. Most results are normal. You may get an unclear result. In that case, you'll be sent a replacement kit and asked to repeat the test again. If you do get an abnormal result, then you'll be sent for a colonoscopy. And a colonoscopy is a test with a thin tube and a camera at the end, which looks inside the bowel for early signs of cancer. It's entirely your choice. More information is available via leaflets and also on the website, but I would urge you to take the test because the Bowel Cancer Screening Programme has been proven to save lives.